always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving.
Hi guys, I would like to introduce to you the basic skills of playing badminton as well as its basic equipments used when being played. So let's go! Firstly, we need a racket. Also, we need a shuttlecock. Before we proceed to the basic skills, we must begin by doing some warm-ups to prevent injuries during the exercise. Keeping the muscles warm will prevent acute injuries such as hamstring strains and will stave off overuse injuries by allowing the body to prepare steadily and safely. Gripping. Learning the forehand grip and backhand grip is a fundamental skill. It's so important to get this right as it's the building blocks to learning every shot in badminton. The forehand grip is much like shaking somebody's hand, both in the way you hold the racket and in how tight you hold it. The backhand grip for some people is easier to get right. You simply take the forehand grip and roll the thumb over so it sits flat on the grip rather than along the edge. The use of the thumb makes it easier to stabilize the grip compared to the forehand. The ready stance. The split step or ready stance is a technique used to get ready for the next shot. It is used not only in badminton but in sports like tennis as well. It is the basis of building good footwork and speed around the court. When the shuttlecock flies towards the particular area around your body, you need to use different kinds of stroke to hit the shuttlecock. The underarm forehand stroke, the underarm backhand stroke, the overhead forehand stroke, and lastly, the overhead backhand stroke. In doing the footwork in the badminton game, the effective movement in the court is the asterisk, in which you're going sideways or diagonal ways. Always remember your base or your starting point, which is the center. Every time you move away from your base to hit the shuttlecock, you must quickly return to your base to prepare for yourself for your opponent's shot. In serving, make the shuttlecock face downward so that the shuttlecock will drop face down. Let go of the shuttlecock and swing your racket arm upwards.